I'm in the aftermath of Hurricane Ida. Surviving a natural disaster is brutal. We don't want this for our future. Landmine life, house raging rapids, everything gone outside, filling up inside. Warning of tornado looming overhead. Slow drown, maybe, or all at once. No, we don't want that for our future, do we? We don't want that for our future, do we? Smattered existence, my chairs down the road. Cherished belongings destroyed. Take out the floors and the walls. Where'd everything go? Even worse, looking for someone you know. We don't want that for our future, do we? No, we don't want that for our future, do we?